Hello. Can you think of jobs people have today that didn't exist 20 or 30 years ago? Social media manager, app developer, website designer, video game streamer. All jobs created after the development of the internet. AI will create new types of jobs too. Today, we're looking at AI and the future of work. You've probably heard concerns that AI will replace jobs. In most cases, AI will help people do the jobs they have better and faster. It's already happening. Architects use AI to quickly test building designs for safety and efficiency. Artists collaborate with AI to animate their static drawings. And video creators use AI to edit hours of footage in minutes. Teachers use AI to customize assignments for their students. For many jobs, AI handles repetitive tasks, freeing people to focus on what humans do best: solving complex problems, building relationships, and thinking creatively. Those are just a few examples. No matter the job field, workers who can use AI tools efficiently will be in demand. Why? Because those workers know how to solve problems and think critically. They can accomplish more work in less time. New jobs focused on AI are already emerging. AI trainers help systems understand context and avoid biases. AI ethics officers ensure companies use technology responsibly. Data quality specialists verify information used to train AI. And this is just the beginning. Future jobs might include AI wildlife specialists ensuring that AI systems are helping animal populations, or AI human collaboration coaches helping teams work better together. Who knows what other opportunities there will be? New jobs we can't even imagine right now may become common. What role do you think AI will have in your future career? Thanks for watching.